piano has been bound and gagged and it's being abducted by Josh Bork.